7 kinds of products from Kyrgyzstan will be exported to India: walnut, prunes, apples, apricots, dogrose, ghee and honey. Chairman of the Association of Domestic Producers Bakyt Degenbaev told Kabar reports. He said that the Kyrgyz Cooperative Union quite successfully has been representing the organic food from Kyrgyzstan at the exhibition in India these days. Kyrgyzstan exposed there the products with export potential. Among them are medicinal herbs, dried fruits and many others. By the end of the exhibition, an agreement will be signed for the supply of 7 types of products between the Cooperative Union of the Kyrgyz Republic and the Indian Cooperative for the marketing of agricultural products for the further sale of Kyrgyz products throughout India. This is a very good result. India is a very promising market for domestic producers, Degenbaev said.